People are getting tested for the coronavirus at this drive-up site in Los Angeles, one of dozens in this, the nation's most populous county.
The county is aggressively following up on all positive results with the individuals to trace back their contacts within the previous 2 weeks of their positive test.
Testing and tracing are essential, but so are social distancing and good hygiene.
Not everybody has to get tested. All 10 million people in the county have to get tested. What's more important than testing, frankly, is staying at home, staying safe at home, covering your mouth with and your face with a facial covering.
In early March, President Donald Trump declared,
anybody right now and yesterday, anybody that needs a test gets a test. They're there.
That statement was as false then as it is now, nearly 3 months later.
In a new study, a team of nationally recognized infectious disease experts said testing in the United States is disorganized and not accurate enough to provide a good basis for public health decision making. The team from the University of Minnesota called upon the federal government to provide leadership, guidance, and support for local jurisdictions.
Some physicians who've studied global responses to COVID-19 say an overemphasis on testing can be counterproductive. Many tests are not highly reliable and could be misleading.
We know that about 30% of the time when someone who has an infection gets tested, they're not actually going to turn out positive.
Dr. Michael Hockman says there is one country that appears to have tamed coronavirus, but has tested just 0.2% of its population.
The country that strikes me is most important in Asia that's done a really good job is Japan, which has had about a 2% the rate that we have in the United States of infections and coronavirus deaths.
Many reasons have been cited for Japan's low numbers, including low levels of obesity, one of the world's best public health systems, a public that widely accepted a decision to close schools early, and a culture of mask wearing.
I've been very compelled by the data that's come out during this pandemic from Japan and other countries that face coverings really can make a big difference.
The Trump administration recently promised to provide 100 million test swabs by the end of this year. But the White House says testing will remain the responsibility of each of the 50 U.S. states. Rob Reynolds, Al Jazeera, Los Angeles.